Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. We are back. Today is not going off to a very good start. I already dropped my phone and smashed it up. That is not good. I'm running late, but we're gonna meet our buddy Zach and we're gonna go do something that we've not done for a while. We're gonna head out and we're gonna Hungry Valley and we're gonna do some wheeling. And then I'll meet you back here, okay?
Okay.
All right, buddy, I'll see you in about 10, 15 minutes. Depends on how busy the gas station is.
Yeah.
All right, later.
Bye.
Bye. All right, so that was Zach. He just gave me a quick call. He actually drove by and he just saw me. He says he's gonna go pick up some meat. And then he suggested it's very far and he doesn't know where the gas stations are, so I should get gas. Now, a lot of you might not know this, but the petrol station, or gas station, as we like to call it here, it's opposite. The petrol is black and the diesel is green. And sometimes I catch myself and I have to think about it. And I'm like, and I just have to think about it for a couple of seconds. Luckily, I've never made the mistake. I've never put the diesel in the truck. And I really hope I never do make that mistake. I've really not got this vlogging thing down. He rolled up and I talked to him for like 10 minutes. And then I forgot to get the camera. And now we're already on the road. Is. You can see there's no one around whatsoever. Look, there's our two trucks, and then there's this guy. I don't know where he's going. And then there's this sick Tacoma. This thing's beast. It's got all pro bumpers on it. Probably got. Oh, that's nice. Look at this thing. Beautiful. What is this?
If you stood here for 10 million years, you would be standing next to the Golden Gate Bridge.
What do you mean?
This is the fault line.
It moves 1.3 inches a year.
Wow. That's pretty crazy.
Yeah. I don't think I want to stand here that long.
And there you go. I never thought this would be an educational channel, but there you have it. If we stand here for 10 million years, we'll be at the Golden Gate Bridge.
These wheels are sick. In the comments below, let me know if you think I should get these. I really like them. I want to know what they are. I have to find them.
I've like lost my keys. He's leaving me. So we just stopped a couple of minutes to gather directions, and my hands are so sore from like gripping the steering wheel so hard. I don't think I've ever concentrated so hard while driving in my life.
No! He left me. I gave him a cookie. He left me. What are you listening to? What is that?
Bad, bad whiskey.
You're gonna get me a copyright strike. I can't be having that. We made it, warrior. I'm in line to pay. I'm very excited.
is he gonna do? The mud pit. He is. And this place is so fun. I don't know how to compare it to Hollister. I'll link the description of that video up here and you can see what you think. You can make your own mind up. It was a fun day out here though. It was worth it, I'll be honest. It was worth it. We had a good time. If you liked today's video, give it a thumbs up. You can subscribe by clicking up here and you can catch up on our latest videos over here. Thanks for watching. Take care.